careful.
Thank you.
I see it.
In the center of this zone is a sacred icon critical to the great journey. I must find it.
We shall cut into the heart of this infestation, retrieve the icon, and burn any flood that stands in our way. The parasite is not to be trifled with. I hope you know what you're doing.
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Welcome, Arbiter.
Thank you.
squad of my most experienced warriors on it. Do not squander their talents. Under their talent.
It is most unusual that in all the exploits of these arbiters, you never mention their role in choosing their missions of redemption.
There is no role, Oracle. Once one of our commanders becomes an arbiter, he belongs to the Hierarchs.
These Hierarchs, they are the same High Prophets who control all the holy relics you collect from my time?
The same.
And they use these relics to build your new weapons and bring you the word of your gods?
It has always been so.
Interesting. Am I a holy relic?
I do not understand.
Because I am certainly not a god. I am a tool, as is this mining platform you stand upon, as was the installation that once orbited the planet. The Forerunner's technology is lasting and indeed quite powerful, but I'm quite certain they would have told me if I was infused with some kind of divine power. I suspect some of your prophets may have been quite aware of how